Express Football Club and NEC Football Club tonight. Michael Kajiri now.
Express Football Club returned to winning ways with a 2-1 home victory over NEC on match day 4 of the 2024-2025 at Ham Stadium in Nachivubo.
Luwero Park, they also played for Luwero United.
Geoffrey Gaganga, Ronald Mawa and Ambati were on target to beat Mbowa's coached entity inside the opening 10 minutes of the game played under floodlights. NEC replied through forward Cromwell Rothomio in the second half to grant a test climax to the game.
Basangwa, here comes a chance again for Geoffrey. Gaganga, it's Gaganga! Geoffrey Gaganga! Scoring his very first goal for Express Football Club!
Ngobi defended well against Rashid Okocha as NEC fought for a goal.
Siwa. Oh, that's a very good turn. Here comes Basangwa. It's Basangwa. Opens up. Ho, ho, ho. It's 2-0. Real 2-0 for the Express.
Mustafa Kiza had a free kick striking the defensive wall in the 27th minute from a tempting position. Referee Ali Sabila Chelangati booked NEC forward Dickson Iwamanya for a malicious foul on defender Ngobi. Ngobi managed to return for action following close to 5 minutes of medication. Immediately, Akao was involved with a long ball well just controlled by Dickson Iwamanya, but the former Kigezi homeboys and bull forward handed the ball for a handball foul.
Charles. Charles Sembalirwa coming in. And Charles again. And a chance for Rothomio! Scoring his very first goal in the start times Uganda Premier League. One back for NEC, one back for the Corporation Boys. An Express Football Club have been caught napping by the hitman himself, Mio. Oh, he has been puffing and puffing. And indeed, it has paid for him. Jarieko! Enoch collides there and good play, really good stability.
The Red Eagles held on a building pressure and the final whistle while Sabila was definitely a big relief. This was Express second win of the game in 4 matches following their slim 1 triumph over newcomers Bali Heroes on the opening match day at the same venue. The Red Eagles had fallen 0-3 on the road at Chitende against Vipers before playing to a 1-0 home draw with Imbara City on match day 3. NEC suffered their first defeat in 4 matches, having won their 3 games of the season against Vipers 3-1, Kitara 1-2, and UPDF 1-0. Johnny Sempija, Vision Sport.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.